You know, Shirley MacLaine has written a lot of books about her previous life. I noticed she, people with previous lives never, they never seem to be slaves or slugs or miners. They're always kings, queens, or presidents. Anyway, I also talk to people from the other side, and I like to talk to John Lennon every once in a while. And we talk about politics and art and revolution. And I got to talk about his song "Revolution," and he told me, you know how he goes in and out with "Count Me In, Count Me Out" on that on the Beatles album. Well, he told me he has a lot of time up there, and he said he's thought it over, and he's sort of rewritten the song, and he dictated it to me, and this is how it reads now. You say you want an evolution. Well, we know you don't want to change the world. You tell me you're afraid of revolution. Well, we know you don't really want to change the world. But when you say America's number one, we all know that that's only with a gun. I don't think it's gonna be all right. No way, no way, no way.
You say you got an STI solution. Ask us for a bigger contribution. Well, we know you already screwed us for all you can. And if you want money for weapons that daily slay, all I can tell you is, brother, shit.
Yeah.